And Haddock smoking in the smoker. Got sitting there now for 18 hours. For me to make a big bowl of Cullen's skink. Courtesy of Fishing Things. On the Rachel May in Fraserburgh was where the haddock was caught. So it'll be update tomorrow at 6 o'clock when the haddock is all smoked and be very tasty, we hope.